An Olympic gold medal winning swimmer now facing charges for joining last week's riots inside the Capitol. Federal prosecutors are charging Klete Keller of Colorado Springs with obstructing law enforcement, knowingly entering restricted grounds, and violent disorderly conduct. Keller was seen in photos wearing his Team USA jacket. His former teammates identified him.